ladies, welcome back to Pretty and Powerful. It's Nicole here. So last couple of weeks we've been going over the bench press. Today I'm just going to give you something a little bit different. Not everyone's confident straight off the bat to jump straight under a barbell. So today we're going to use dumbbells. They're also a great alternative to throw in with your barbell exercises, as it helps to make sure that we don't have any imbalances, makes the arms work independently of one another rather than allowing one to take over from the other. Notice that aside from there not being a barbell, my setup was much the same. My back's nice and flat on the bench, my feet were grounded, I was squeezing my quads and still squeezing my glutes. I hope you're loving bench pressing as much as I am, guys. I'll see you next week.